In this video, we're gonna refine the quarter for a given date. Hey guys, welcome to Cetural channel, and in this video we're gonna use the month function to find the quarter of given date in your worksheet. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do it, because you're gonna learn so much from this particular channel. So let's get started. So here we have this particular demo sheet which we have covered in the days until birthday part video. And if you haven't watched that, please do that, because we have covered so much functions there also to polish up your Excel knowledge. And here we have the next birthday stated here, and we want to find which quarter does that birthday lies, right? And to find that, let's use the month function. So month function, we're gonna bring out only the month number here, and to do that we need to divide by 3. Why? Because as we know, we have quarter of 3 months. 1 quarter is equal to 3 months, so we have divided by 3, and we got to know which quarter does it lies, right? And here you got the 4 number here, and to format that into the 4, I'm not gonna format that right now, because let me just apply this to all. As you can see, you find this like 0.647 and the weird values in the decimals format, and to round that up we need a roundup formula here. What does roundup formula does? Roundup formula just round the values to the nearest point, right? And if we apply to roundup here, which rounds a number up away from zero, that's what we need, right? And to include that, this particular formula which we have entered as a first argument of roundup, right? And number of digits, we just need 1, so we just enter a 0 digit here and click enter. So you get the point here, which is the 4, which is the absolute, because date of birth was 12, which can be divisible by 3, and it give you a whole number here. And if you apply to all, you can see the decimals has gone and it round up to the nearest integer. Like we have the 0.66 here, which is round up to the 1. And to format this particular column, you can also do that with the format cell here. If you want to delete the decimals, you just can do that with the help of this particular window here, decimal places, which will be 0, and click OK. So you get this point here. Hope you get the point how to find a quarter for a given date in Excel, which is quite easy, as you can see. So if you have learned something from this, click the like button, and you can also subscribe to our channel. You can also ask question if you have any doubt in mind. So thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Until then, bye bye.